मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हम प्रोफेसर विजय कुमार उगुनिकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग, इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी, मूडबिद्रे, मैंगलोर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन टू ग्रीडी मेथड. द ग्रीडी मेथड इज द स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड डिजाइन टेक्निक एप्लीकेबल टू वैरायटी ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस. द ग्रीडी अप्रोच सजेस्ट कंस्ट्रक्टिंग अ सॉल्यूशन थ्रू अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ स्टेप्स. Constructing a solution through a sequence of steps. So, before I go for those different steps, I would like to take an example as a problem. And the problem statement is that, suppose I want to travel from a location A to a location B. When I think about traveling from a location A to location B, I might get many different solutions for the given problem. So possibly I might adopt travel by road, by train, by air, by water, or any different mean. However, when I think about these solutions, the solutions might be more than one. However, among those possible solutions, when I think about a particular constraint, suppose there is a constraint, that is condition. If I consider time as a condition or constraint, so among possible different solutions, probably few solutions might qualify or satisfy the constraint, that is feasible solution, what we call it as. And these feasible solutions also probably more than one. So the feasibility is nothing but it has to satisfy the problem's condition. This is the first step. Now if I use the same example and I go one step further, and if I think about one more constraint, that is cost. If I want to spend as much as less possible, so among the possible feasible solutions, I might come across only one possible solution in which I am going to spend less cost. And that is called as minimization problem and also referred as optimal solution. And that optimal solution will be only one. So these two steps, what we usually follow to discuss greedy method. As a rule, greedy algorithm are both intuitively appealing and simple. And these greedy methods used for solving optimization problem, there are different strategies for optimization problem. Say greedy method, dynamic method, branch and bound. Let me discuss now about greedy method. As you can see, the algorithm for the greedy method, in which we are receiving two parameters. One is an array, that is different possible solutions, and n, that is the size of an array. So A refers an array from 1 to n, the possible inputs or possible solutions. We are going to declare one variable called solution, and in the beginning we assign it as 0. We use a for loop here in which the number of iterations will be from 1 to n. So in this we are going to use a method called select, in which we select the very first possible solution from the given array, and it will be assigned to a variable x. And further we pass the solution and x, both variables, to another method called feasible, in which we select whether the given solution is feasible or not. In case if it is feasible, then it will be assigned to a solution variable again, and that will be returned as a solution. Likewise, we will iterate number of times and we come across the number of possible solutions, which as of now we consider the best solution, and we return it back. To understand this particular problem, let me take another small example. Say you would like to go for buying a new car or a mobile phone. In that case, you do a research, the market research, that which car would be better for you. So you will be having your own requirement and your own constraints, and based on those requirements and constraints, you would choose any one particular model of one particular company. Probably that car might satisfy your constraints, however, and hopefully that car would be best for you. However, if another person go for the similar kind of selection of car, he might select another car based on his own requirements. So ultimately, the greedy method suggests that the problem should be solved in different stages. Each stage should have one input. If it is feasible, we will include in the solutions. So these are the three stages what we follow in this algorithm. I hope it is clear to you what this algorithm actually says. Thank you.